In this video, I'm going to show you how to install a front lip on my Mazda 3.
First thing you're going to do is put the cap and the screw on the far ends of the lip. Now we screw in all the screws. My suggestion for the screws is to start with the middle and then move your way out, making sure that the middle is fitted properly and then so that you have an anchor point. Here's the new front lip. What do you guys think? Definitely better than the broken one that I had before.